Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pinning programs and apps to the Windows 10 taskbar. This is very easy to do, so let's begin. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by finding the program or app that you want to pin, and then right-click the mouse on it. From the options that appear, click on Pin to TaskBar. This will pin that program to the taskbar below. It will stay there in easy access at all times. You can also remove pinned programs from the taskbar by right-clicking them and then selecting Unpin. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.